I am not here to recreate the arguments of the referendum. The public are heartily sick of this Parliament going over and over and over the same arguments that we've had for 3 or 4 years now in the run-up to the referendum and subsequently. They expect us to be purposeful, serious and sensible and to sort out the issues and the problems arising from the decision to leave the European Union. And that is exactly what we should be doing.